way you can attract it. What he is hungry for, he is pursuing. What he is not hungry for, he does not pursue. What you pursue shows me what you are hungry for. Sometimes you come into church and then what you have that is fame. Do you want people to look at you and say the guy is fine or the girl is fine? No, that's not what you should pursue after. Can I say to you, we have entered a prophetic generation. The young people in this place, please listen to me. We're in a crazy generation. It's that generation where you are either for or against. There's no sitting on the fence. It's either you're for Jesus or you're against Jesus. Let the fire never depart from your altar. It's only possible in the place of hunger. It's hunger that will make a man sit in keke with earpiece and is blasting in tongues. It's only hunger that can make a man do that. This can make a man walk on the road and he's talking and you think he's mad. No. He's not mad as you suppose. An abnormality that this generation requires. Haven't you noticed that sometimes you're walking on the road and then you find people, they are proudly standing naked on the road. They do it proudly and yet you're not proud of Jesus. You're not proud. Every time I have an earpiece on, listening to songs and blasting in tongues, I don't care about where I am because the people in the world don't care about where they are. Holy fire, burn upon my altar. Just lift your hands from within.